3 weeks, the first groups of British children were on their way overseas, 1,500 of them bound for Canada. These were children whose homes lay in specially dangerous zones. Children from the industrial north, from the naval bases of Dover and Portsmouth, from the dock areas of London. And then the great adventure began.